So if you can see, just about, I'm cutting just below those slightly square bits on the legs. I'm trying to be consistent which way round I'm putting these, so I'm looking at this metal side and I've got the cathode at the top here of the screen. So I think it'd be a good idea if you were going to do the same with doing LEDs like this, and you had a bunch of them, to do them in a consistent fashion. Very short space of time, I mean really short space of time, I've done all those